Okay, so the basic technique is finding the points you want to work with, and then roll your finger over and place the needle down and clamp it with your thumb and then seal with your thumb and roll away. If you're doing it quickly, it looks something like this.